The bite of the wheel bug is said to be several times more painful than a hornet or a wasp, and lasts much longer, and people have reported 3 or 4 days of numbness. And obviously, it's because he's not actually stinging you, he's not actually biting you, he's stabbing you with his proboscis and injecting those very enzymes and paralytic chemicals and deadly chemicals that it would inject into an insect to kill it, is injected into you. So be really, really careful when you're